saw what these monsters are capable of. It is madness to stay here.
Yes, but circumstances have changed. Don't you see, we have him on our side now.
Why would he want to help us? Weeks ago, he was our enemy.
Talion, ready to pick that fight?
I'd best take these bandages to the others.
The orcs are building a monument to honor Sauron. We have enough blasting powder to destroy it.
Fine. I'll take it and I'll finish this.
Not without me, you won't.
But your only concern was saving your wife.
So did I. Come on, let's go before I change my mind.
Always.
Forgive Erin's words. Her heart is with our people. The slaves you helped us free know where the Dark Lord's monument is most vulnerable. We will strike there. We'll need to steal a cart of grog from the Uruk. It will make quite the trigger for the blasting powder. Let's move. The ghouls have turned on the Uruks. Nature's darkness cannot be tamed. The cart's up ahead. Be ready. Where there's grog, there's Uruks.
Good job.
When I'm through, no Uruks will draw breath. You have my word.
I've never once gone in a cave and not been attacked.
The cart, the spark of our rebellion.
Wraiths can see in the dark, so be on your guard, especially in the shadows. I hope a Wraith sees.
If I had the choice, I'd fight on me own.
because none of you maggots have got as much fight in you as me! Archer, just get your arrows into that beast's skull and...
All clear, men! Excellent, Talion. Now we must ensure our men can push the cart to the monument free from harm. Look, how fast evil corrodes.
This decay. Gondor must not fall prey to the Shadow.
Let's move. The meat from our bones. Kill the lot, so my men can pass. If you need assistance, I'll be close.
That idiot Croft went in some caves on his own! Today's the day. I can feel it. I'm gonna kill him, useless.
Why have you did? Getting tired of hearing about that Uruk killing talk trying to destroy our lord's plans?
Here. He can't go up against our might!
English accent. What they said, the what was written down the sides of the track was macaroni italic.
Right. I must have been right. Definitely.
Slightly off. I think they just chose right in the English words.
Not that again. They were made by slaves, dragging their feet.
I
thought the ghouls were under control! Flee! Don't move! All together!
Fighting side by side. Who would have thought? Ranger, stay close. The ghouls swarm Durthang. My men can use this distraction to push the cart beneath the bridge unseen. Simmer, beasts, and you'll get Uruk guts as a reward. The dead rumble below our feet. They're upon us! My men will protect the cart. Let's clear the ridge so they may pass. Be ready, Talion. The next outpost will be the largest.
It's too quiet. Something is amiss. Caragors, One enemy replaces another.
Is upon us. The tribute to darkness built by the blood of my people. I will relish its destruction. Take a long look. That monument will soon fall. There, Ranger. Our success depends on your ability to clear the outpost of Uruk. Only then can my men get into position to destroy the monument.
The Uruk's numbers dwindle. Now that their war chiefs have fallen by my hand.
You never kick it from him.
handle the Urux. You handle the cart with the explosives.
Protect us!
Keep moving forward! No Urux shall harm you!
These outcasts, it seems I am less of a monster in death than I was in life.
It is the Black Hand and his captains who are the true monsters. They will return, and when they do, these men will die.